going to see the different user interfaces in computers. So first up, we have the command line interface, which is also called CLI. In this interface, you need to type out all the instructions that you have. This can be very slow and is also very confusing. The computer only reads specific commands, and the user needs to learn all of these commands to operate the computer. Otherwise, the computer won't work at all. With CLI, you can change the computer's configuration settings more easily than GUI. CLI requires no operating system and takes less memory as well. Next, we have the graphical user interface. This uses pictures and icons to interact with the user. You only need to click the icons and no need to type any commands in. It's more faster, easier, and more reliable. We can also find GUI in tablets and smartphones. Different types of people use different interfaces. For example, programmers, analytics, and technicians use command line interface. But a normal person would use graphical user interface because it's much more easier. Feel free to give your feedback on the video in the comments below. Also comment what our next video should be about. Please hit the like button and also click the subscribe button if you haven't. See you soon.